flare to judgment day. Be gentle when the heathen pray to Buddha of Kamakura. To him the way the law apart, whom Maya held beneath her heart. And at his Lord the Bodhisat, the Buddha of Kamakura. But though he neither burns nor sees, nor hears ye thank your deities, you have not sinned with such as these, his children at Kamakura. Yet spare us still the Western joke, when justice turned to scented smoke. The little sins of little folk that worship at Kamakura. The grey robe, gay-sashed butterflies that flit beneath the master's eyes. He is beyond the mystery, but loves them at Kamakura. And whoso will from pride released, contemning neither creed nor priest, may feel the soul of all the East about him at Kamakura. Yea, every child and adder heard of birth, as fish or beast or bird. While yet in love's the master stood, the warm wind brings Kamakura. Till drowsy eyelids seem to see a flower neath her golden teeth. The shui dagon flare easterly from Burma to Kamakura. Down the loaded air there comes the thunder of Tibetan drums. And drummed on many Padme hums, a world's width from Kamakura. Yet Brahman's rule, Benares still, but Gaia's ruins pit the hill, and befed zealots threaten ill to Buddha and Kamakura. Taurus shore, legend told, a rusting bulk of bronze and gold. So much, scarce so much she hold, meaning of Kamakura. But when the morning prayer is prayed, then gay ye pass to strife and trade. Is God in human image made no nearer than Kamakura?